improbable romance continues. Scott Disick, 34, and Sofia Richie, 19, held hands as they headed to lunch in Beverly Hills on Friday, looking like a happy couple amid plenty of external forces seemingly put off by their relationship. The 19-year-old model had her blonde locks parted and pulled back with a sheer-striped black top and tight black jeans, with white designer shoe boots. The 5'6" beauty had a black leather fanny pack over her shoulder, accessorizing with round sunglasses and a watch. The debonair Disick sported a preppy look, with a long-sleeved white shirt with horizontal black stripes, light blue jeans and white Nike sneakers. The father of three accessorized with a silver watch and black sunglasses, sporting a neatly trimmed beard on the autumn outing. The outing came just a day after a Keeping Up with the Kardashians preview illustrated the low regard the mother of Scott's three kids, Kourtney Kardashian, has for the ladies he's been seen squiring in public. In the clip, which was filmed in April, Kourtney and her mother Kris Jenner were discussing her relationship with Disick, and their chances of making it as a couple in the long run. Kourtney painted Scott out to be a mope who sits there and grovels and feels bad for himself, adding that she's frequently humiliated as he flaunts his social life with different ladies in public. "I have to handle it when he's out photographed with a different hooker every day," said Kourtney. In a separate twist, Kourtney's past been romantically linked to pop star Justin Bieber and model Yun's Benjima, who have also been past linked to Sofia in some capacity, according to TMZ. If those associations didn't complicate things enough, there's also a recent report from People quoting a source who said Sofia's father, American Idol judge Lionel Richie, knows Scott's playboy ways and he doesn't want to see his daughter get hurt. The legendary all-night-long singer thinks she should have more respect for herself as a young woman, the source told the publication, adding that Lionel thinks Scott is the worst person she could ever see and that he raised her better than that. The insider told the publication that Lionel's fears for his daughter might not be too far off the mark, as Scott isn't treating this as a long-term relationship whatsoever and is still texting and flirting with other girls, in addition to longing for Kourtney. "Sofia is very young and naive and doesn't know what she's in for," the source said. "She feels like she's in the in crowd right now, and loves that Scott has swagger and money and that he loves to travel and party.